If you're putting two denominations in a pot, you do this first. You show 500, then 100, and spin it around and place the pot. So what you do is, you show the 500, go up, spin it around, go back down, and place the pot. And once you've done that, nobody will dare call your bluff.